the Roblox account must go online because he just updated some audio 2 days ago. Let's see where he made this one. Updated 3 days ago. So that proves that the Roblox account must be online at some point. Thanks for watching.